5 सेकेंड, 2 सेकेंड, रेडी। द लर्न काउंसिल फॉर द पेटिशनर सबमिटेड दैट देयर वॉज नो इरेगुलरिटी इन द पब्लिकेशन ऑफ द ऑक्शन एंड कॉन्सिक्वेंटली द ऑक्शन कुड नॉट हैव बीन कैंसल्ड ऑन द सोल ग्राउंड दैट द कंसिडरेशन वॉज इन एडोकेट। द लर्न काउंसिल फर्दर सबमिटेड दैट एज्यूमिंग विदाउट एडमिटिंग दैट द ऑक्शन कुड बी कैंसल्ड ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ इन एडोकेट सी ऑफ द कंसिडरेशन इन दैट इवेंट बिफोर कैंसिलिंग द पेटिशनर शुड हैव बीन गिवेन एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रिवाइज हिज बिड। फर्दर द लर्न काउंसिल सबमिटेड दैट द इम्पन्ड ऑर्डर कैंसिलिंग द ऑक्शन वॉज वायलेटिव ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ नेचुरल जस्टिस एंड दैट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ हियरिंग वॉज रिक्वायर्ड टू बी गिवेन विच वॉज ऑल्सो कंटेम्पलेटेड एंड प्रोवाइडेड अंडर रूल 1950 ऑफ द यूपी जमींदारी एवोल्यूशन एंड लैंड रिफॉर्म्स रूल्स 1952। In support of his submission, the Learned Council has placed reliance upon a decision of the Supreme Court in Ram and Shyam Company versus State of Haryana and others 1985-3 SCC 267, wherein the Learned Council placed emphasis upon the observation made by the Supreme Court in paragraphs 13 and 18 of its judgment which provided that an opportunity ought to have been given to the petitioner to improve his bid when his bid was rejected on the ground that it did not represent the adequate market consideration. Having heard the learned counsel for the petitioner and having pursued the counter affidavit filed by the state, the court is of the opinion that the submissions raised by the learned counsel for the petitioner is patently misconceived and bereft of merit. The judgment cited by the learned counsel is not applicable to the present facts and circumstances of the case. In Ram and Shyam Company, the Supreme Court found that the petitioner bid was the highest but was rejected on the ground that another competitor arbitrarily gave an enhanced bid subsequently. It was in that light that the Supreme Court held that an opportunity of hearing should have been provided to the petitioners to enhance his bid, but this is not the case in the present scenario. In the present case, the bid has been cancelled by the state authorities on the ground that the bid was inadequate. No doubt, detailed reasons have not been given in the impugned order, but the counter affidavit reveals the ground for cancellation of the auction. The state has come out with the stand that the High Court had delivered a judgment in which the court had directed that the fisheries lease in future should be granted at the minimum rate of ₹10,000 per hectare per year. This judgment was delivered prior to the advertisement issued in the present case. Since the direction of the court was violated, the advertisement itself became incorrect. The reasoning given by the authority in the impugned order was correct, namely that the bid was inadequate, though detailed reasons were not given, but that became immaterial since a direction of the court was not followed by the authorities.